Believe it or not, Canada is a better place to do business than the United States. A new study from KPMG says corporate tax costs in Canada are 21.2% lower than the United States. The firm looked at 10 countries, with the United States serving as a benchmark. It also compared taxes in 102 cities. So what was the cheapest country to do business in? Break out the mariachi music. It's Mexico. 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 The most expensive? Here's a shocker. It's socialist France, where taxes are more than double that of Canada. We actually finished third among the 10 countries listed. How can this be? KPMG considered a number of costs for doing business in a country, including corporate income taxes, capital taxes, sales tax, property taxes, various local business taxes, and taxes related to labor costs. Canada did pretty well on the corporate tax front. Our corporate tax rate of 23.4% was the second best of the 10 countries listed. The study points out corporate tax rates are not the only item that a chief executive should consider before he packs his company's bags up and starts heading for the exits. Mexico actually finished fourth in the survey based on just corporate taxes. France finished fifth based on corporate taxes alone. The problem is everything else that's taxed in that country. Once all other taxes were considered, France fell to 10th and Mexico climbed to first. I guess the taxes on all those corporate croissants must be pretty heavy. On a sector by sector basis, Mexico seems to be the winner all around, but Canada is not far behind. Canada finished third in manufacturing, third in the services industry, and second in R&D. What about the cities? Puerto Rico is the place to be, at least San Juan. Taxes for companies doing business in San Juan were 53.4% cheaper than the average U.S. city. San Juan, which is under American jurisdiction, has a significant advantage of being exempt from U.S. federal tax. Wouldn't that be nice? It also has low wages, which end up meaning lower Social Security and Medicare costs. Local conditions can drive a city down on the list as a place to do business. London, England got beat up in the survey because of its high property taxes and higher wage costs, which lead to more labor tax costs. How did Canadian cities do? Pretty darn good. Vancouver tops the list among Canadian cities. It was 24.8% cheaper to do business in BC's largest city than the average American city. Vancouver finished fourth out of 35 major international cities. Surprisingly, given Quebec's notoriously high income taxes, Montreal actually edged out Toronto as a place to do business. Montreal finished sixth on the list and Toronto seventh. Calgary? It's not major or international enough for the survey. You have to have 2 million people in your metro area to make the cut. The bottom line is, if you're a CEO looking for a place to set up shop, it is starting to look like Canada is one country where your business will not be marred by taxes. Thank you.